When we're born into this world, we don't really get a say. Little boys and little girls handed the brand new families. There comes a time in life when we finally get to choose. And I choose you. I choose you.
You know, Katie and I met at South Point about 2.5 years ago. Her sister and her sister's fiance at the time introduced us. Ever since we've been dating, and now here we are a couple years later. She doesn't know it yet, but
I choose you. I choose you.
So I got it all set up. Her dad knows, her mom knows, everybody's excited. She has no idea. My parents know. So this is it over at Simmons Farm.
It's the biggest decision I'm about to get right. I choose you. I choose you. Everybody has one, a choice they yet to make. Half human, half heaven, that decides the family tree. Now we all become the roots. And I choose you. I choose you. I choose you to be by my side. I choose you to hold me at night. It's the biggest decision I'm about to get right. I choose you. I choose you.
With so little we control, thank God it's in the rules that we get to choose. And I choose you. I choose.